Hello everyone, in this tutorial we are going to interface a 7-segment display to Arduino Uno. If your Arduino application only needs to display numbers or alphabets, then you should use a 7-segment display. The display counts from 0 to 9 digit or from alphabet A to F. Before going further, let's first discuss about the introduction of 7-segment displays. Usually students think that displaying digits or alphabets on 7-segment is quite a complex process, but after watching this video you will realize that this is such an easy process. With the 7-segment display, you can display any number or some alphabets that you want and can use it in multiple applications. First, let's have a quick review of 7 segments, then we will move towards the programming section. The 7-segment display has 7 LEDs arranged in the shape of number 8. They are quite easy to use and cost-effective too. A 7-segment display got its name from the very fact that it has got 7 illuminating segments. Each of these segments has a LED. The LEDs are fabricated in such a way that lighting of each LED is contained to its own segment. 7-segment displays are of two types, that is common anode and common cathode. The internal structure of both the types is nearly the same. The difference is the polarity of LEDs and common terminal. Common cathode is the one we use in the experiments mostly. In a common cathode 7-segment display, all 7 LEDs plus a dot LED have the cathodes connected to pin 3 and pin 8 of 7-segment. To use this display, we need to connect ground to pin 3 and 8 and then connect plus 5 volt to the other pins to make the individual segments light up. The following diagram shows the internal structure of common cathode 7-segment display. The common anode display is the exact opposite. In a common anode display, the positive terminal of all the 8 LEDs are connected together and then connected to pin 3 and 8. To turn on an individual segment, you have to ground one of the pins. The following diagram shows the internal structure of the common anode 7-segment display. Okay, here is the connection diagram. We will ignore the dot in this tutorial and deal with 7 LEDs only. For simplicity, we have given a label A, B, C, D, E, F, G to these LEDs. Connect LED A of 7 segment to pin 2 of Arduino Uno. Then connect LED B to pin 3 of Arduino Uno. And in this way, connect all LEDs to Arduino digital pins from 2 to 8. Once all LEDs are connected, now we have to connect the common cathode pin to the ground. The middle pins in the top and bottom of 7-segment are short, so connect any one of them to ground of Arduino Uno. Now I will follow the same procedure on hardware also. Once all the connections are done, now we have to write the Arduino code to display numerical digits from 0 to 9 on 7 segment. First, I am adding comment to add the name of the program. Then I will initialize the pin numbers of Arduino as LEDs. Next, I will declare these pins as output pin using pin mode command. The main logic behind the program is that first 0 digit will appear and then there would be a delay of 1 second. Then digit 1 would appear and then there is a delay of 1 second and so on. So first I have to write the command to display 0 digit. If you look the figure closely, then you will realize that 0 can be displayed on 7 segment by turning on all the LEDs except the middle LED. For digit 1, you have to turn on only LED B and LED C. Now check out the display format of all the remaining digits and then write code accordingly. Now that you are done with all the coding, now compile it to check if there is any syntax error and then upload it on the Arduino. That was all for today. We have successfully displayed 0 to 9 digits on 7 segment. You can do the modifications to display A to F alphabets also. If you have successfully displayed digits on 7 segment, then let us know in the comment section. Do like this video and share with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative videos. Thank you.